Three people are recovering from injuries from what investigators say was an accidental chlorine release in the basement of a hotel in Colorado Springs. It happened around 10 this morning at the Satellite Hotel near South Academy Boulevard and Airport Road. People on the first floor of the building were evacuated. Everyone else was told to shelter in place. Fire crews tell us it happened as crews were doing routine maintenance. They tell us the fumes were contained to the building's basement.